Okay. Yay. Good evening, everyone. It's me, live on the Remnant server here on Twitch. So hooray for that. Chopped up a big rail of G Fuel. Good to go. So, I'll fill y'all in on this. One of the things I'm thinking about is becoming a mental health professional. Maybe. Like a lifestyle consultant and mental health, counselor. Mental health counseling. 100% RP job. But charge people $100 an hour to come and talk to me. And get it on stream. Error. Oh, error. Okay. Victor Wainwright. Ew. Where are we? Nowhere near home. Let's see. Oh, the studio. Let's see. So, see if this works. Hopefully y'all are seeing something. Ah, yes you are. Oh boy. Where are we? Let's see. Oh, do I want to go do any more IT support? Do I? Really? Relatively easy. Last time I played, there was some weird... The target area was floating behind some house up in the hills, and I couldn't get to it. So I just went back and cashed in receipts. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? What the hell? I'll go do a few. See what happens. Kinda interested to start mining, though. Because I have the feeling it could be far more lucrative if you're talking about getting shit like diamonds and gold and copper and steel and whatnot. Of course, I'm sure just like any of these jobs, the little payoff bits you get on occasion are not super valuable, or they are, like diamonds or something, but they occur once in a blue moon. So they're sort of the chase figures of the thing. There's one, maybe, in each case. Oh, but you want it to. It's the coolest one. But it's the chase figure, and you can't get it. Ha! Let's go see what's up. Hello? You know what I'm here for. Looking good. That's what. Y'all just jealous. Hashtag, living the life. Hashtag check out my butt. Look at it. And every time. Y'all need to fix the arm! Yay. Now's when I need to watch out, because I bet there are some cops on. And they will probably get me for fucking anything. So I'm sure on the server, since the population is not huge, they're probably just looking for anything to get people for, and they will probably get you. At least that's what somebody told me earlier. I think Alex. Alexander? My amigo! Amigo! Alex! Let's see. Control N. I don't see no seatbelt. Oh, look. Seatbelt. It's B. It's not Control N. They need to update that control sheet, which I printed off. It is incorrect. That's one thing. If I could use my graphics powers for evil. I'm sorry, no. For good. I would make them a nice cheat sheet, because God knows I love those things, but a cheat sheet with all the keyboard commands on it. Because it's so nice. Especially if you're a new player, having something like that is just invaluable. Especially if you've never been on one of these servers before and you don't really know, you know, B is point or whatever. The stuff that everyone else seems to know second nature. You can't just ask in game, really. Or you shouldn't. You'll break someone's immersion, then they might break your face for that. Ooh, look at that. That one's buyable. Could go in there and buy that house. All these houses. How much are they? I'll have to talk to this Mr. Yang. Please don't let him have a racist accent. I'll have to tell my wife she was correct. Running around like a sneaky bastard. Doo-doo-doo, where is it? Yay, right here. E, start working. Where is it? Oh, I see one of them. Okay, where is it? Oh, come on. Did so good earlier, too. Ah! I'm a failure. Well. Oh. Just getting my physical fitness while working. Okay. It's 'cause y'all are watching. It's because I'm stupid sometimes. Actually, those numbers are hard to see, man. Admittedly, lockpicking was far easier. Although, how disappointed was I, I'll answer it in a bit, that the lockpicking minigame was not just straight out of Skyrim. I've seen some servers where they've put that in. It's exactly what it looks like, too. It's very sweet. Very nice. Oh, way up in the hills. Sounds. Glad we're using a fair car. Range Rover up in the air. Kind of a Jeep of some kind. But I probably will never have a house here, so... besides the point. BFL... How come sometimes you get out of a car and it automatically kills the engine, other times it does not? I don't get it. Sounds greasy. Weird, nonetheless. For certain. Oh yeah, what was that? Earlier, before I started babbling about something else, supposedly I can now see my chat, and it should pop up in chat? We'll see. Using some little plugin called Restream. But I thought it said maybe I won't see it, or, no, maybe, I don't know, if I won't see it, that would be stupid. that's the idea. I only have one monitor, because I'm on a laptop, you see. So I, either I need to buy another monitor. I'll start a big pledge drive. Give me money. Give me money for doing nothing. I love it. America. Money for playing the video games. Get me a new monitor. Oh look, $50. Like and subscribe. Derp. Let's see. Is this it? Let's see. See, your number, the number next to my health is my current, like, citizen ID number. Oh shit. Is this the wrong house? I believe it is. Must be that one. Down the hill. It changes every time you log in. Right? So, oh. Good. He didn't knock out the window like a crazy man. Guess it's down here. Yes. Here we are. Okay. Time for the serious business. I always find... not the one I need first. But not the one I start with. Okay, come on. Where is that shit? Oh, 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 oh. I had it! Son of a... Eventually, though, maybe I'll be really good at this and I can use it for some other reason. Like, theft of things. No! You crazy bastard.
It's safe!
Yes, now they're gonna call the police on me for doing it to my own vehicle or something. Luckily, work won't dock me if they didn't get me for, just trashing out that truck, for the locksmith job, then they're gonna be okay, because I just fucked that thing all up. I felt kind of guilty, literally, taking that thing back. I figured for sure it would come out of my pay, but it didn't. So, I think as long as that thing will roll back into the garage, then you're solid. You are okay. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Let's see here. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's around back. Let's do this. Whee! back. Do 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 do. It's never the front door, it's always like the back. The pool entrance or something. Always in the back door. That's what she said. Come on, okay. You can do this, Craig. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. You have helped wiping nugget porn off the computer. Very good. What is it? No idea. Boy, I need some water. Tell you what. Jeez. I'm not too hungry yet. I think I'm okay. A big Kaiser roll. Unlocked, yes. So don't destroy the stupid window again. Idiot. Oh. Sorry. It looked like the customers don't complain.
The man was crazy. He knocked my fucking fence down. Ran over my garden gnomes. Then tried to hack my house. And couldn't even do it. Womp, 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 womp.
Only people up in the hills need hacking. You see? It's because they're so rich. They get hacked out of their house. They lose the app or something. And they have to... The lock's so special. You have to come reprogram it with your phone. It's very technical. That's why I do it. I'm a very technical sort. Ooh, look at this. It's right here. F. L. Not really any use in locking it now, though, come to think of it. LOL. Not really gonna help. Here we go. Do 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 do. Come on. Okay. Now, 5. Boom! That was almost a fail. But it wasn't. Look at that ass. Mm-mm-mm. He's an old man, but he's looking good. Those tidy, tidy grays. Sexy Van Usen. Maybe the Dickies, who knows? Probably Van Usen. Well, they're work stuff, so probably Dickies. But they do look good and flatter my ass. No, that's right. This old man's got like washboard abs and a high tight butt. It's from all his years in the RAF. An MI6 too! Yeah. MI6. Before he got out, due to redacted. Yeah. Many, many redacted reasons you cannot know. Okay. Let's do this. Here we are. Let's see. Fob. F, 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 F. There we go. There's the other one. Ooh, do, 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 come on. Oh, 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 oh. Boom! I like when they're next to each other. Actually, it gives me a chance. What have I found? I know I found electronics that first hit that I got. Oh, God. Yes. Rick Wainwright, a stunt driver. I've picked up many skills over the years through my combat driving. Learning how to handle a car like a woman. Loosely. Have to be fast and loose. That's how you do. Oh, I've been here before. It's this nice house over here. Oh. Yes. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, that was so bad. Let's go around back. Do-do-do-do-do. Come on now, settle down. Oh, come on, where it is. I can't see it. This is gonna be a bad one. Where's the fuck? Oh. Yes! That could have been a huge failure as well. Ooh-wee. Oh yes, let's see. What have we got out of this? 4 electronics. Wonder where you sell those, though. There's gotta be a place to sell them. Because I bet I can make more money rather than going through individuals all the time. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Yikes. Yeah, I know. Sorry. I have yet to figure out where you sell electronics, though there's got to be a store on the south side, I imagine. Also need to see if the pawn shop over near the beach accepts the same things as the pawn over there right at the edge of the south side near the VU. Bet it does. Bet there is no difference. La 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 la. Look at this place. Look at me, I'm in Graceland. Ooh, with tennis courts. Movie stars. Don't want to see any of you. None of you better mess with this car.
Who cares about MBAs anymore?
Fuck that shit. Nothing beats a bath and a good book.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck
look at
that.
That. Stackers. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Bro, hell yeah. Nugget porn. This will just go on all day. People keep getting locked out of their homes with the computers. I don't know why. You'd think at this point they'd just get an old analog lock. That's what I would recommend. But I can't because guess what? It keeps me in business. I should see what's on the dark web now. also, I mean, I'm no connoisseur, but why do they have 9-gag on the phone, man? Really? Really? Come up with something in-game. Look at the lore. 9-gag's awful. Like, literally the asshole of the internet. I mean, 4chan may be better. It is. I'm not even gonna... We won't, mince words. Hey, this one's floating as well. Ooh, a floater! Do-do-do-do-do. F, yes. You're right there, you sexy beast. Now where are you? Bing, bang, bong. How many of these do I have? 7? Ooh, let's get 10. Shall we? If this car holds out. That's the question, isn't it? Car may not make it. It's a whole different world up in these hills. Up in these hills, man. You got to know about these hills, man. Wonder if you can... So there's a notepad you could buy. And I have one. Then, of course, you can do the /E notepad and act like you're writing. But I wonder if there's a way to actually write, like, if you can write notes. Surely there is. Just have not figured it out yet. Oh, and if anyone is watching, please say hello so I can see if this stupid chat notification works. The other thing I was thinking is I could just use my phone, but then I have to do 2 things at once. And I'm old. It's hard. I really don't want to take my eyes off the screen most of the time. That's the problem. Thought that was it. No. It's this one. 7? Where are you? Oh, right there. Lovely! Success! Success! No more nugget porn, Mr. Man! I wonder if that was supposed to be midget, and they figured it wouldn't be as offensive to put nugget or something. I don't know. What is nugget porn? I'm gonna have to do some Googling, I guess. Sounds yummy! With different sauces and whatnot.
Call me later.
It's just neckbeards eating chicken nuggets with Szechuan sauce so that other neckbeards can look and watch them do it. It's like Twitch, except for eating. I bet that would be hot. They could do that in like third world countries. Watch this American eat as much McDonald's as he can before he vomits. Ooh, food porn. I think they have that, and it's, what's it called? Mukbang? Right? And of course the Japanese came up with it. I'm not sure, but I think they found some terracotta pots in, Japan. predated what we previously thought was the origin date for scat. Yeah. So. I don't know. I'm just kidding. Just riffing. You know. As you do, driving around doing lockpicking. Have to keep yourself occupied, entertained. Oh, do we get to go to the observatory? I want to go. Unlock it. Unlock the mysteries of the universe. With Mr. Stephen Hawking. He's such a good man. Oh. Well, hey, let me right in, won't they? It's very nice of them. They're very pleasant. Hello, Lock Pickery. Lockman. It's the pool boy come to clean your pipes. That's the other job. The literal pool boy. So now I use... Trick is, get that first one. Use that as a reference. And so far, kind of seems like... Where am I going? This way. Map 29. It seems like they'll always be right next to each other. Kind of. I shouldn't say always. In many cases. Many, but not all. Who do I have? 9. Oh. Hell, but then you get 10 and go, well, let's, why not get 20? While I'm assimilating and amassing my fortune. Maybe 30. 40. Ah, let's go till dark time. Oh, dark 30. Whoa. Oh, be careful. You okay? Is the car still working? You need something? I have some water. All right, then. If you're good, I'll go on. I just wanted to make sure. Okay, then. Bye-bye. Never leave a lady stranded. Unless that's her kink, and then no shame. You do what you like. I want you to take me, drop me in the middle of nowhere. Where? What? Is it up there? What? Oh no. Is this gonna be another... It's gonna be another one of those floating ones or something, isn't it? How am I supposed to get up there? Oh my god. This GPS is stupid. Oh. Let's take this way. Mind me. Just out doing some things. Oh, Lord. What? Wait, what? Oh. I don't get it. Maybe it's that house right over there. Something. Is does. Yo. I don't think so. Okay, so maybe it is that house back there, but I don't know. It doesn't look right. Something's not right. Perhaps I'm being pranked. I'm on one of those prank shows. What's his name? That scrub. Ashton Kutcher. Well, Mr. Kutcher, I don't like it. Don't like it at all. Well, sir, I don't like it. It's a little Ren and Stimpy for you young ones. Mr. Horse, you don't know nothing about that. Okay. Not this house. Not that, I don't think. But somehow over here. Maybe.
You fucking shit!
No. It's, what in the hell? It's literally in this bush. Or. Oh, I see it. Okay. Let's see. I've got your number now. Let's do this. A challenge, hey? Fine. Stupid gravity. Well, that's the end of my day. I've seen more of these be screwy than any other job. They just appear out in the middle of nowhere. Or like that, floating. Okay. The job is scuffed. Yes. Well, let's go back to tea. Do I have tin? No, still 9. They're fucking me. That's something these guys do so they don't have to pay you for an even number of jobs. Cretins. Cretins, I think is what Wainwright would say. Cretin. Oh, I didn't even look to see if I titled the stream correctly. We'll check in a bit when I drop this car off. Come on. Okay, this is stupid. Screw the law. The law is stupid. As are people who slavishly follow it. Stupid. Can't do that because obviously sometimes it's just fucked, to be honest with you. Oh, you go right ahead. I'll go right ahead too. Eh. Oh yes. Oh boy, the sun's in my eye. I'll use that as an excuse. I did not see that, officer. Or did I see this one? It's the glare from the sun, you see. Can't see anything. Oh. Damnable lights. See, that one's green. Yow. Heh. I see you fixed the arm. Oh well. Need to return it. Oh, come on. What are you talking about? Why won't the vehicle go back? Okay. Jeez Louise. Okay. Cash out? Yes, there's 9 because you would not let me do 10. The game works against me. Oh yes, I want to change as well. These awesome sexy pants, but... yes. Oh yeah. You know what I want to do? I saw... there was totally... the jacket that Victor used to wear elsewhere in another town, which has the tie and a little silver tie tack. It looks like maybe a cop outfit with no rank. But it's nice. It looks very sophisticated. Which, you know, is what Victor's all about. Sophistication. Oh yes, I was going to check something. Let's see. View docs. Stream information. Yes, okay, Victor Wainwright at your service. Hey, hey. It's good. All good. Everything's all good. I need some food. Also, am I even going the right way? I want a GPS on my watch so I could have one right now. That'd be nice. Let's just eat a sandwich. I have enough hunger to make a sandwich pretty effective, I think. Boom, yes. Don't quite need water yet. Oh yeah, also, where am I? Okay. So, I believe it's going to be over this way. That's no moon. It's a Death Star. Whoa. Settle down. Now. Ah, yes, Ponsby's. That's where Mr. Wainwright should shop. That is a store truly befitting Victor. Oh no. Here comes the IP complaint. Eh. I better turn that right off. Hold on. Why did I do that? No music. You know. No. Don't need anything in my ears. Clothing store. Okay. So. Let's look. So it's like that, but not that. I'm not the pig. I don't appreciate the insinuation. That I am anything other than a lovable rogue. Who cannot be tamed. Much like the sea. Or a good horse, maybe. Good God, where is it? What in the actual... Yep, it's all over now. Why can't I type in a dang... Just put one. No, it doesn't respond to any number, so you got to go all the way back. Oh boy. Something about this whole, all the clothing, slightly off. Doesn't seem to work all the time. Maybe a half of the time. Hold on. Did I see a black... oh, no, it's that one again. I'm not a cop. It's just a black jacket. Not that black jacket. It wasn't that one. That's the tails. DuckTales, ooh. Tales of daring do that end good, DuckTales, ooh. Hey, oh, hmm. That was like it. But I don't think that was it, really. Because it had a tie. I don't get it. I think that's the one it was, too. Maybe it's the t-shirt that I must change. Let's see. See? There's the tie. Oh, wait. That's a good look, except I think that's the cop shirt. What the hell? Wait. Yes, here we go. Is that the cop shirt? I don't know. I really think it is. Let's look. Maybe there's more. I don't know. Casual, dude. Just casual, man. Oh. Tactical response. Bruh. Good lord. Okay, that's it. So we got to go way back to the beginning. All the way back. That's right. Oh, see? Wait. Okay. Could do this one, but... Oh, wait, here we go. Now, really? Not much variety. Gold, though. Why not just a black? Why blue? Let's have a look at it. Even if you say no, too bad. Too bad. Let's see. Well, then we'll say E and but E. Well, If I want to save the outfit, change clothes in the dressing room. It's not there. Oh, I know. What if the jacket... Oh, wait. Ooh, what's going on here? No. Jeez. Here we go. I'm just Mr. Scuff. Don't mind me, Mr. Scuff. It's a look. Oh, it did it. Yes. Do you want to give an yes? We'll call this one Victor Black, the black shirt and a tie. Jeez Louise, my fingers. Black shirt and tie. It's a bit. Yes. Look at me. Let's see. That's a good look. Except that. You may see, it looks like my arms are floating in there. They kind of are. Let's see. Do I even want to do that? Oh, what the hell, I've saved the outfit. Let's see. E. Clothing. Let's turn around. Here. I can't see your arms. And I can't go up. So put them down. If those are any better, really. So I think these are arms without anything attached. There's four, but I don't know what that is. It's probably something, or you can see my chest or something. Looks okay there. Oh, the hell with it. Yes. No. Good enough. Look at that. Very fancy now. I should get an eye patch. Oh, I know what I want to do. Get rid of this stupid job. I'm over it. Every time it's going to require me to stop doing the job. What is that glow? I don't know. It's the jewelry store for heisting. Is there someone in there? Hello? No, it's like plants or something. Totally not going to go steal anything. Totally not a thief. Oh, no crying zone. Good. No little baby men. Stop with your crying already. No being sensitive around me. I don't do that. What's up here? Oh, the freeway. That's no good. We'll go this way. I know what I will do. Let's see. While we're here, messages. We'll say, new message. Enter a number. Do I need? What was his name? Leslie Yang, I believe. Yes. Okay. Leslie. Well, what if I don't want to put in a number? This is strange. Leslie Yang. Oh no. They need to change that. Name is not name, it should be number. 214-0855. Okay. Ah. Wait, no. Escape. Yes, okay. Name also not correct. It should be message. Mr. Yang. My name is Victor Wainwright, and I might be in the market for a small office space. If I start my mental health practice, I will say counseling. What would I be looking at? Ballpark for a small such a thing. Such a space. No, why already said space. Place. Cost for such a place. Yours, V. Okay. End home. No. Escape. Back. That's right. Victor's going to do mental health counseling. Uh-oh. Shoo. Wow. It's exciting. I'm going the right way. I should have trusted my instinct. It's razor sharp. Oh, look at them. There they go. There they go. Look at them in the shiny vehicles doing their thing. Meow. Go get them, boys. Who can we see? Are they under us? No. They're on down the road. Well, that was exciting. The train station down there? I swigged on it. You swigged on him, Victor. That's right. Swigging on him. What the kids say. You've done swigged on him, Vic. Oh, I need some nuts. These nuts. Yes. Oh, look at that. Filled me right up. Oh, you know what? Also, kind fellow, okay. He gave me a lockpick. That's very nice. I'll hold on to it. Ooh, and electronics. Still need to figure out where to sell those. That should be the next thing, I guess, after I get out of this business occupation. It's an occupation, not an occupation. Of course I don't like it. Nina, Nina, lucky plucker. I still want a job at Weasel News. Damn it. Weasel News! The Weasliest. I could be an on-air personality. Be fun. Can I crawl under there? You think? Nope. Well, how do you crawl? It's just... I don't know. I guess there is no... I thought on the other server it was control twice or something, but it doesn't work. Nor does holding it. Ah! Let's see where we are. Yeah, we are in the vicinity. Doing well, doing well. Run swift like the wind, Victor. Yeah, it looks pretty good. It's blue, but it blends well. Look at that. Sharp.
Yo, man, I'm in. I'm locking the door. I got that motherfucker.
There's still some grapes if you want some, too. Or if you want any more. It's blue ice. Blue ice canned G Fuel. Not so good. Actually, I think the powder tastes better than any of the pre-canned. And totally different as well. Like, I just got the sherbet powder. It's excellent. The sherbet can, not as good. Strange. I'm going to go back to being unemployed. I have a new job. Like the old job, except, well, I'm unemployed. The funny thing is, though, if you have a job, say like I said, locksmith, I'd be getting $50 every X amount of time, whatever it is, hour or something. It seems to pop up every 8 hours in-game. If I say unemployed, I only get 20. So... But even if I'm not doing the job, I don't know how that... Is that a bug or a feature? It's a feature if it's just the way it is. Shit. Don't tell nobody.
What? But you said...
I'm always late. I grew
grind my teeth because of the stress. It's awful.
Oh, where's the bank? I know where the bank is. Right down the way. Let's run. Oh, why am I whispering again? Hello. Hello. Victor, you need to run. Now, how much money do I have? 340. I didn't make much at all. Go put 300 in the bank. Deposit. 300. Well, look at me. I'm a regular, rich guy. Hello. Look at me, Mr. Rockefeller. Bill Gates. One of those other richy bitches. The Google guy, Larry Page. I think. I don't know. One of those cretins. Cretins? Have we decided how that's pronounced? I know there's a right way and a wrong way. I like cretin. Sounds classy. Okay, so maybe this car place would buy electronics, or maybe I need to go find the electronics store. Perhaps. No? Okay. Oh yeah, I think it was the electronics store, because did I sell that stuff once? I don't even remember. Seems like I thought I could, and then couldn't, or didn't, or something. I don't know. Electronic diagnostics. Oh. That would be a good place. Sell things. You'd think. What's that? Office supply? No. Fine. Is this it? Maybe. Electronics down here. Yes. No. No. Round back, perhaps? That's not it. Well, poo. It's a good thought. It's not a correct one. Weasel news. My dream car. Dwayne Wright, weasel news. If I steal it, I'm part of the crew, right? Nouveau message, do. What? Yes, except the nouveau message. Why is it French? Is there a setting? Let's see. Oh, Calvin and Hobbes, you tricky boys. See, it's in Francais, that's why. English. Silly man. Who was doing that? Default French. Come now. Let's not be crazy. So I bet this ATM works. Unlike, say, the ones that are in the walls. It still says Nouveau Miss. Oh. What? Is it say French again? I'm going to get someone. I will beat you. Language? English. English, I say. If I say abort. Abort! Hell. Also, why is my phone in French? I have a nouveau message. I don't care for that. 41.30. 10% down payment is not 41.30. Oh, 41,000. You go to hell. Your prices are crazy insane. 13, that's about the only thing that's affordable. This terrible-looking thing. Looks like my Nan would be in it. That's better. But, the Buffalo. Audi. Oh. How is there an... Oh, it is. So it is. How is there an Audi S3? Everything else is a no-brander. Some knockoff. Chinese knockoff car. Strange. Oh, and there's a shitty dump truck around the way as well. Oh. I also need to. Let's see. Back. Contacts. Center. Hey, amigo. Was just curious. Do you know where you can sell electronics? I know a few folks, Mr. Ham included, will buy it, but wasn't sure where to get the best prices. I should have said hola. Hola, amigo. Do more Espanol. Look at those cars. Is it 5? What time is it? Traffic? No. 8? What? This is no 8 p.m. What the hell kind of 8 p.m. is this? The weirdest damn 8 p.m. ever. Oh, look. Also, is your phone in French? I will consult him then. Also, is your phone alert in French? Mine is, and I've set it to English, but the infernal thing has a mind of its own, I believe. Whoa! That was a hell of an explosion. I gotta talk to him right here because I'll get hit or something. Let's see. Right near pillbox. Okay, I'll let the cellular company know it's a bug. Take care, my friend. Also, next time we meet near the house, I've got your vino, your wine. If I be, could I be a Fed? G-Man? How cool would that be? You can't even go in this building. It's so secret, I think. Are you a Fed? Oh, sorry. Yeah, see, this building has no entrance. Those Feds are tricky. Or maybe it's upstairs. I bet it's upstairs. That makes more sense than there's no entrance. We need some rain. Excellent. No, no, no. Just back. Backity backspace. Oh my. Oh, welfare. Oh boy. To rip off that stress system from No Pixel, also. I really like it. Again, gives you a reason to smoke weed to recover your stress. You gain stress from doing sketchy criminal shit. Makes sense. It's just good. Just nice. The way that works. Of course, it's one less thing to worry about here, but sometimes. It's cool to have that kind of stuff to worry about, you know? Well? Hello. I have some electronics that I will keep stored for you until we see each other again. Wasn't sure where to sell them, but remembered you advertised about blah 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 about buying. So you'll be first choice. Take care. Victor. Well, I should go store them away. No one steals my shit. Just enter. Don't unlock anything. like how I don't have to have anything. I just have a pile over here. There's my pile of shit. Oh, can I not hold anything else? Surely. Okay. Oh, one. Yes. Got my stuff there. You know how we do. It's weird, though. Oh no, I feel high walking around in here. Like my vision's going. Better stick the wardrobe in here. Let's see. Okay. Thought I had another, I could have sworn I had another set of clothes. I saved that other one. What the hell? I don't get it. Not understanding. Let's go look at clothing. Shall we? Oh boy, the welfares. Money, 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 money.
That should have
no way.
I'm dying
ladies.
For a wigwam burger, but I'm supposed to be on a diet, asshole.
What? You harlots. See? Hold on. Okay. Yes. I don't have enough money, but I still have it. What do I have? Huh? I have $40. How much does it cost? What is this? Flim flammery. Okay. How much money do I need? Does that really cost me? What? This is crazy. Crazy talk. I'll go get some more money now. This is a highway robbery. but okay. Evil Knievel, there he goes. I will not be impressed until I see someone up on that roof on the BMX ramps with a motorcycle. That's something. That's impressive. Hello. How much do I got? Up in here. 80. Let's take withdrawal. 80. Okay. Nice round number. That's good. Now we'll go to that pesky clothing store and straighten this all out. Might also get Victor in a turtleneck. But then I also need Victor goes to work. Like camo and whatnot. All black, actually. My SWAT gear. Do I look like a secret agent type? John Woo, even. Here we are. Okay. Now. Well, that's that one. I think Victor would be all buttoned up, but he needs a tie. Gosh, so terrible. How is there no tie? And see, who would... I don't get it. Okay, well, let's do this. I wish I had a catalog. Something. Also, Christ, this takes too long. Come on, we're looking for the turtleneck. Oh my. It's like that one, but not with the police on there. Ooh. That's a look. That's the look. But see? T-shirt will screw everything up. There's like nothing you can wear where you can wear that. What in the hell? This T-shirt is awful. It really is. Look at that. That's close. But not really. It gives me those little weird points. Guess. Let's do this. go all the way down to zero. So you should be able to do negative. No. What's going on? That better not have cost me money. Didn't. Okay, good. How do I take off this stupid t-shirt? I mean, seriously. I don't want one. I just don't get it. That, and that's still scuffed. Awful. It's almost like you have to just go with not doing a t-shirt whatsoever. Then, just choose torso, right? Okay, there's that. That's not a good look. That's my coat. Same one I always have. Right? Right. That's it. Look at that. Except you can see through me a little. See? What do you... Why is the t-shirt a tie? Okay. Oh, what's this? Looky here. That's a look. Boy. It's not too bad. A little scuffing, I see. Police noose. What is that? Oh, that's a good look. I'm gonna go with that white shirt. That's a look. There it is. But we need to fix the arms, so. Better. Maybe better. Maybe I still see something at my wrists. Oh, maybe. Hold on. Look at this. Oh, because I have no hands. Yes. That's lovely. I think I'm going to have to just deal with that. I am afraid. Ooh. Sexy. Let's just go on back down here. do. I believe that's it. What the hell's over that? What is that? What is wrong with me? That's the funkiest texture ever. But, I mean, it's a look. Chains. Can't wear bracelets. Sleeves cover them up. See, what's negative one? Why can't I do negative one other things? I want negative one t-shirts, really. Okay, well, just say purchase it. Yes. Do you give a name? Yes. Victor. White shirt. White long sleeve. And tie. Tie. Very nice. Try to take the jacket off. You know. Yes. Lovely. All good. It's good in the hood. Now, how much money did I spend? Holy. $160. What? It's insane. I'm gonna eat this bread. Carbo load over that craziness. Let's see. How am I looking for food? Plenty of sandwiches. Also water. But, let's see. Where is the market? There's one way back up there, isn't there? Yes. I'll hit it. I don't know what I'm doing, even. I should go get the mining job, perhaps. Just to see what it's like. Maybe it's a lucrative thing. We'll do that. Actually, I'll just do that now. We don't need food. We're going to go be a miner. No miners allowed. Pardon me. Drinking my G Fuel. Product placement. Attention companies, I am a huge hole, so if you want to sponsor me, I'll just hole myself out like a common street hole, except for your product. Because that's what you do. See, oh, hey, friends, here's a 10% coupon off. Just put in code word August the Whore. You'll get some money. Isn't that nice? boy. Time to get a new job. Now the question is, where do I have to go to start it? Probably somewhere that I don't want to go all the way to. It's going to suck, is my guess. That's just a guess, though. Let's see. Straight down the road here. I thought so. Slightly purple light in the distance is the place right next to it, the hotel or whatever it is. I wish these buses did something. Hello? They don't actually stop, I don't think. It's like speed. I think they have to keep going, or else bad things will happen. Integrity way. Lord. I wonder if I'll be in one of those big dump trucks. Probably. A big dump truck. Full of stuff. Better be more than $50 a pop, I'll tell you that right now. I will be disgusted. Tell you the truth. Jaywalking. Let's go see. Okay. So, here we are. I say E. I want to be a miner. I have a new job. So, where does the miner do? It's that spot. It's the iron cellar. Oh, the locker room's way the brick down there. Good God. Really? Got a slog all over there? You have to drive everywhere. Let's do this. No. IT support. And let's see if they put no electronics sales. Perhaps. Tool place. Don't suppose you sell them there. Boy. Okay, never mind. E. Yeah, let's just go stick with unemployed for now. It's a fine job. Really. Or should I just say that I'm in IT so I get that $50 instead of $20? I think so. We'll just say that. Technically, I'm off now.
God, I was stuck on Haywick. You're lucky I'm a good person.
Yes. Blah, blah, blah. even know where I'm going. I guess I could go legitimately do the job. It'll just be sort of boring. Though who knows what could happen. Really? I would think you could steal those fairly quick. Look at that blue thing. Wow. That is blue. It's Columbia blue. What do they call that? I think it's Columbia. Like the Oilers. Houston Oilers. Houston Oilers. Houston Oilers number one. That's old school there. Reckless evading, possession of firearm. Oof. Boy. What's that one? Oh no! Oh ho. Mr. Mark. Oof, oof. Criminal possession, stolen, reckless evading? Good God. That man's, well, I mean, Ajima. Ah. Where are we? Way the hell over there. Well, I need to hit the market, I believe. See, ATM machine. No, it isn't. It's all broken. Oh, wait. Right around the corner is the grocery store, or the gas station. Pick up some Sammies. Stick in my pockets. Just walking around with a pocket full of sandwiches, you know. As you do. I'm back for more of those sandwiches. $3 treats. Let's see, I've only got $12 left. Let's get some bread. Bread's cheap. Yeah. 4, 5, 6. Excellent. Okay. It's a deal. $10.68. It's like the spot, man, where you go and do your gambling. Good old 1608. Let's see. Nope, doesn't open. Okay. Just checking. It's all locked in. Like a strange compound. It's locked up. It's like jail. Some kind of jail thing. got a car parked sideways over at police office. What the hell? I need to inspect this. Have a feeling someone may have had problems over here. Good Lord. Guess they just left it there. This, you can't actually go inside. Okay, Life Invader. Still on head. Oh boy. Well, it didn't occur to me till just now that I didn't even try and get on the, 7 o'clock restart for no pixel. Nice. I give up on that server, dude. You can't get on, ever. Unless you have priority. I'm sick of 1 second after the server starts, there's 120 people in front of me. It's just not worth it. I also need to check the yellow pages and see if there's any action. Who's doing what? I saw some fellows making crack cocaine earlier. They were looking for baking soda. I want to do a ride-along. Sounds exciting. I can make finger guns out the window and go pew, pew. Pew. Ne'er-do-well. Pew, pew. I am the long arm of the law. Like Judge Dredd, I am the law. Hell yes. Look at that. So gaudy. That's gonna stand out a bit much. Sticks out like a sore thumb. Cops will see me coming every time. Don't care for that, really. That's what I like. It's an obedient door right there. Let's see, hold on. Out on these mean streets of Vinewood. No, the hills. Vinewood Hills? I don't know. Something like that. That's right, my brother. Preach. Testify. Oh God. Dang, maybe the trick is I need to, like, not sleep much to do this. Helps. Somehow.
Son of a fuck!
What? Watch out, Geek Squad! Coming through! Ah, you have an Alienware. I see the problem. It appears you have spent far too much money. You have more money than sense. Ha ha! Just kidding. I can't say anything because I have one. Right here. Love you, Dell. Shit's way too expensive and totally not upgradable. Y'all fucked us. First gen M51 buyers. That's right, you fucked us. Or 51Ms. Only gonna be upgradable for that generation. Which is about as fine print fucked up as you can get. Although, should have known. Intel changes these fucking chips. Unless the motherboard was gonna be something you could just pop out as well, which it's not. It's gonna have a different connector for that new CPU. So this is a lot better if I'm not streaming. Then I can just turn on the radio. And it's not as bad. But really it is. Just kidding. It's awful. Actually, if I had the radio on, I wouldn't be paying attention to my driving as much. So, because I'd be all rocking out. I'm not going to take that corner, but I do not want to stay behind you. Good. Those little streets, man, god dang. Okay. Oh, it's another one of these. Hey, close the door, stupid. There we go. Now, what are the chances of the 10th job being scuffed? Put money on it. My paycheck, unfortunately. Where is it? Oh, son of a bitch. I'm gonna fuck this one. Ah, yep. Fuck it all up. That one was sneaky. Sneaky boy. Shop here. There's only in the family. Nope. It ain't. Interesting. Wait. That's a totally different... am I in the right place? Maybe I'm not. I'm not. Indeed. This is it. Nope. But it ain't here either. Oh well. Must just be something funky they put on Family RP. What's this place? Right there. Okay, come on. Thank you. Well. That's great. It's all fucked up now. That guy's not mine. Some chumps, whoever let me wear it or use it. Wear it. Drive it. Hello? Even. see if we can do this one again. Come on now. There it is. There he is. Nugget Pawn. That's right. Get rid of it all. Good night, Nugget Pawn. Strange that I don't have an ID.
There you are.
Sorry.
Okay.
Just thinking about things. Like, how do I show someone my ID? Since it doesn't appear to be a thing. It smells so bad. Ooh-wee. That smell. Ooh. This thing better not be floating. All kinds of pissed off.
You bastard!
Look. Is it? Oh. And how many do I have? Four. Only four, and then this one screws up. That is awesome. There's no job menu, so I can't not do it. I mean, could I just wait till the thing ends or something? Where's this floaty bastard? Yeah, let's see where it is. It's floating in the damn air. Where is it? No. There it is, just floating away right there. That is wonderful. I've hurt myself again. Running up that hill. isn't. Yep, right there. Oh, nice. Idiot. You could tell it skip that one. That would be nice. I'll pee it out. That's right. Egg rolls, please. Oh, egg rolls, erotic roll punch. Don't tell anyone. I hear someone ordering egg rolls. Watch out. Streams are gonna go dark. To a bad place. But a sexy bad place. Yes. If I can go there and like somehow skip out on this one job. Eh. Probably not. I'll just go cash out for the night. Body fucked up again? Oh, yes. Gosh. Can I use, Unless, is the bandage only for bleeding? Maybe that's why it's not really doing anything for me. I have a feeling that's the case. Oh. Let's see. See? That didn't do anything. Yikes. It's my spine. think I was doing the IT work too hard. Now I'm in terrible pain. Actually, isn't there... Let's go see if there's another hospital. I can be seen at... There was another one. Really? Only pillbox? Told them, well, it was the dark web and I couldn't see well and must have tripped over something. One of those bites, bits, firewalls. Tripped over a firewall. Had to climb it. Hurt my back. I know there's another hospital somewhere, though, dude. Real. That's pillbox, but there's... There really isn't. Okay, pillbox it is. I'm so far away and I can barely run. Probably just gonna screw myself up more. Also, oh wait. And I do need some water. That's it? Well... I wonder if a Coca-Cola would... give me... liquid and physical nourishment. Or hunger. It would lower the hunger, maybe. Like a Mars bar. Milky Way. Yes, okay. It's a long way. Look at that speed I have. Boy. I smoke some weed and feel better? That would be nice. Wouldn't it? let's run. Up in a life in these streets. God, this is painful. Oh. Little bitty backpack. So kawaii. This is why people steal cars. How you do anything with an ID? Is it like, oh, there it is. F3 muscle. You have to do your F3 muscle. You say, give the ID. Still curious about this, though. If I don't go and get rid of this job, what? Okay, soul brother. That soul with the S-E-O-U-L. It's a play on words, you see. My. Wish I had a 10 speed or something. Could at least let us have 10 speeds. This is terrible. How are the homies supposed to ride around Grove with no BMXs? Sad. Sad state of affairs. That's right. Unemployed. You have a new job. No job. That big building looks like a purple phallus. Stand up, my ass is asleep. I would like to have a standing desk, I think, for streaming. Feel more dynamic on my feet. You see? Oh my god. Whoa! There's a lot of Humvees. Out tonight, today, whatever time it is. Aye, aye, aye. Pillbox is gonna be a sight for sore eyes, I'll tell you. Then I'm gonna fall asleep in the bushes outside. Apparently, you can't fall asleep in your own home. You'll just appear outside of it. Strangely. Kind of weird. But whatever. Some kind. Firebird, or no, not a Firebird. It's, I don't know. I'm not a car guy. Now, wait. So that one works. Why? Makes no sense. It's very random. It's in the FIB building anyway. I still need to check that out sometime. It's the feds. They don't want to charge me, because I'll have to tell them to send the bill in the mail. I only have like $12 or something. No change. $12 and no cents. Oh. Settle down. Victor. it's A. Yes. Oh, not surgery. Jinkies. That one? No. I think it's like this side. Maybe. No? Okay. Well? Okay. Hell. Yeah, it was this one, wasn't it? I think I remember that writing, unless they all have it. Oh, yes, they do. Well, hell. MRI. Don't want to go at the exit, right? Shit. Maybe they have to enable it. Laboratory. Not in here. Okay. Intensive care. This. Look at me healing like a champ. So it's the furthest bed. Now I know. Oh, my spine. That's it. yes. There. Feel like a new man. I believe I may have a promising career in medicine. I do believe my future is in medicine. Yes, look at me. Like a boss. Pardon me. Yikes. Boy, my $20 welfare check. Huzzah! What is Day of the Hummers?
It's not my fucking bad, is it?
What?
You're the one who fucking walked.
Okay, well. Oh, I should go put that money up. 206, eh? Let's go put it up. Bloop. Deposit. 206. Yes. Wait. Withdrawal. 16. I like that number better. Look at that thing. That's where the silent alarm gets tripped. It's been lovely. Go sleep on my floor. Maybe poop as well. Look at that. Not even a mirror. Oh, but this is nice. Yes. Shower and lay on my floor. Using money as a pillow. Alright then.